As long as I live, I won't be able to thank you enough for showing me that there's nothing to be afraid of in loving with all of me and knowing I'm worth it to receive that same love back. Over the last few years, we've worked hard for us. We've learned that rather than striving for perfection, we're going to focus on progress.
Tell me that you want me. I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to.
Dear Britt, today is our day. There aren't enough words to express how proud I am that we've made it to this point, or to this important milestone for us. We've worked hard and we've earned it. To me, marrying you feels like the icing on the cake. It's our reward for having each other's back, no matter what. It symbolizes the strength of our partnership. We have been and always will be a team. Today is our championship win. On the smaller scale, I truly hope that this day and our whole trip has been all you've wished it to be.
You make my heart feel like it's summer. When the rain is pouring down, you make my whole world feel so right. When it's wrong, it's how I know you are the one.
10 years of growing up, but never growing apart. Of conquering all that life put in our way, day by day, we grew up together. Tony, you are the reason that I fight so incredibly hard to be the best person that I can be. You give me a reason to make every single day even better than the last. You have shown me what it means to live and to love, to give with my heart fully, to wake up every morning with positivity. You are my other half, the piece of my heart that I never knew was missing. You have breathed life and inspiration into this little piece of the universe, my world, and have helped me to grow into the woman that I am today. Today is the day we will reminisce about as we grow old with grace and wisdom. I know I will look back on this day as the continuation of a journey, challenging at times, but an incredible journey nonetheless. And even as my memories fade, and as the moments of my younger life seem farther behind me, I promise to never forget this day, my wedding day.
You're not the one, then why does my soul feel glad today? If you're not the one, then why does my hand fit yours this way? If you are not mine, then why does your heart return my call? If you are not mine, would I have the strength to stand at all? I never know what the future brings, but I know you're here with me now. We'll make it through, and I hope you are the one I share my life with. I don't want to run away, but I can take it. I don't understand. If I'm not made for you, then why does my heart tell me that I am? Is there any way distance maim my life? If you're not for me, then why do I dream of you as my wife? I don't know why it's so far away, but I know that this much is true. We'll make it through, and I hope you are the one I share my life with. And I wish that you could be the one I die with. And I pray in you're the one I build my home with. I hope I love you all my life. That it takes my breath away, and I breathe you into my heart and pray for the strength to stand today. 'Cause I love you, whether it's wrong or right. And though I can't be with you tonight, you know my heart is by your side.
I absolutely cannot wait to see what the wild world has in store for us and our future. To many more craft beers, long walks, faraway travels, and never letting fear win. I love you.